Politics when I was 14 and then spent the rest of the time trying to forget about it. And so I don't really have any opinions anymore.
Thank you. any other outside pressure in the world is just always going to be there regardless. It's going to be there no matter what, no matter how successful you are, no matter how unsuccessful you are. The real world will grab you by the fucking genitalia and twist and squeeze till you fucking can't barely take it no more. But it should have nothing to do with your output of music.
Yeah. I'm a no hippie, man.
What's your name?
Well, to tell you the truth, everyone calls me is Terrence at the pigs that is sitting in the Gestapo.
The Gestapo?
Well, they are Nazi dinner boys in the city.
Were you the stud when you were in high school?
I was the king of the stud.
Cool. How come they, why do they call you the king of the studs?
Because I didn't have to ask a woman out. They asked me out. And the other dude was getting so goddamn jealous on me. That's what they named me. You gotta be the king of the stud, Terry.
You like pussy, Terrence?
I lick it once in a while, but not all the time. I wanna fuck it.
That's cool.